Welcome to Student of the 6th Standard. Today, subject is their math and the name of the chapter is Geometrical Construction. Topic is their practice set 40. As early in the video, we find that how to draw a perpendicular from a point outside the line and on the line. So the right now, the question is there in practice set 40. Draw a line L. Take a point P anywhere outside the line. Where? Outside the line. Using the set square, draw a line PQ perpendicular to the line L. So, first of all, we want to draw a line L at any measurement, because there is measurement is not given there. So, by any measurement, we want to draw the line L. So, let us draw the line L. Okay, as we draw the line L and take a point P anywhere outside the line. Outside the line, anywhere, we want to take a point P. So here, we take a point P. And from the point P, we want to draw a perpendicular to the line L. And in last examples or in last videos, you find there what is the perpendicular there. So the right now, how we construct there by using the set square. So take the set square on this line like this way. Take a point P and right now join with the line A. So here it is a point Q and the line PQ is perpendicular to the line A. In this way, we draw the diagram of that particular question.